बिस्मिल्लाहिर्रहमानिर्रहीम। मैथमेटिक्स फॉर क्लास टेंथ, यूनिट नंबर 5, सेट्स एंड फंक्शंस। देर आर 3 मेथड्स ऑफ राइटिंग ए सेट। फर्स्ट डिस्क्रिप्टिव मेथड, सेकंड टेबुलर मेथड एंड थर्ड सेट बिल्डर मेथड। फर्स्ट मेथड, डिस्क्रिप्टिव मेथड। ए इज़ ए सेट ऑफ फर्स्ट 10 नेचुरल नंबर्स। एज इट्स नेम डिस्क्राइब्स दैट इन दिस फॉर्म ए सेट इज़ डिस्क्राइब्ड इन स्टेटमेंट। वी कैन राइट ए सेट इन द फॉर्म ऑफ ए स्टेटमेंट जस्ट लाइक दैट। ए इज़ ए सेट ऑफ फर्स्ट 10 नेचुरल नंबर्स। This is a statement and shows us all the numbers of set A. In other words, 10 natural numbers are the elements of set A are the members of set A. A is the set and 10 natural numbers are the its members. So it is a statement. What is a complete set? This is the first method, descriptive method. Second method is tabular method. Tabular method shows us all the element physically appear in the form of a group, just like that. Set A is equal to 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, up to 10. It means all first natural numbers are the member of set A and we can write them as it is appear in the natural number form. So tabular form indicates its description by elements in brackets. We write brackets and then elements and at the end we close the bracket. It means A is a set of these numbers. The third type of writing set is set builder method. In this method we write a set in the form of this and we read it as set A is equal to X such that X belongs to N and X is less than or equal to 10. It means set A contains all elements in the form of X which are members of set N. These are members of natural numbers and not all natural numbers. This is condition that and all members of set AX are less than or equal to 10. These numbers are less than or equal to 10. In other words, we can say that from 1 to 10, all numbers include in this form, in this set. This form set builder method is very important. It defines two important details. First, type of number. It shows us type of number, which type contained in the set, type of number, and second, range of numbers. These two important details are lying in this portion. This is the type of number. X is a set of numbers which belongs to set of natural numbers. It means X is a set of natural numbers or subset of natural numbers. This is the type of number, and the last portion is the range of numbers. This shows us the range, because this natural number set is an infinite set and all numbers are not included in set A. Set A contains only numbers less than or equal to 10. It means from 1 to 10 all numbers are included in this set A. We observe that these three types are very important, easy. We observe that these three methods are not very difficult, but these two methods are very easy comparatively the third method, set builder method. But on other hand, we observe that descriptive method is very easy for less than 10-20 numbers. It means if we have a set of very two or three elements, or not more than 10 elements, we can describe it easily. Similarly, when we have not more than 10-20 numbers, we can write in tabular form. But if a set of number which is very large, otherwise we can say that if a number of set of numbers containing thousands, millions, billions, so we can write easily that numbers in this form, because it contains infinitely many numbers very easily in one line. Set builder method contains some specific notations just like this. We read it as such that X, such that X belongs and the other brackets also include in the tabular form. We use it in tabular form and in set builder method, but not in the descriptive method. But these some signs are not used in the tabular form, and these three types we mostly use for our sets, and these are very popular. The last one is used for very lengthy sets, and the other two are very simple, used for very simple sets. For example, if we write the days, names of days in the week, 7 days, we can use this descriptive method and also a tabular method. But if we can write, if you want to write a set of thousand, billions, trillions, or names of people in a city, set of people, just like these sets, we use set builder method. And another sign we sometimes use in the set builder method, just like that, it means or. We read it as R. This sign is used for set of union or intersection, but it is also a part of set builder notation. set builder method. So I think it's very easy for you to tell this in this tell this sign in the form of set builder method.